Welcome back, everybody, to Oregon Springs 17 here on Farming Simulator 17. Your host with the most today, folks. Look at here, aka Tommy Miller, Mr. Blue. Why I always say it that way? Must be Mr. Blue, aka Tommy Miller. Anyway, y'all know who I am. We're down here at the cow farm. I got a silage bale and a grass bale out. And yes, folks, I went and traded the other one in for this. Silage cap. There we go. No biggie. No biggie, biggie, biggie. I went ahead and finished filling this up. 4,000, 4,000, 2,000. I think it takes less straw for the mixer, but we do have 21,000 higher food. So we're almost ready to start some cows. We just need some money. We can probably fill them up with power food, no problem. We need to get a water tank thing down here. Think about doing the big old bulk tank that we got at the pigs farm. I think that'll work pretty good down here. And should be able to get some cows pretty soon. So if I want to get some more sheep too, we need to feed them. It's going to be that last episode we did. But I thought about putting the bulk water thing right here. There was going to be another one of these, but I'm not really sure. We may have to raise this up, smooth it off, to get it fit right. But if anything fails, I'll come in here and take these, go in GE and take these bunkers out. There goes a whole lot more room to put these placeables, which would probably be more to do that silage pits. Come on, Daddy, get back in here. Oh, look at that on the ground. You drive close to it, a green dot pops up. Awesome. All right, let's go get to, I think all we got is grass bales. Got two of them out. That should, grass, right there. What do I want? There we go. And okay. And there they are. I don't know why the motors on all this equipment always revs up when I get out. I can understand what the lights on. I really need a bigger fork. I should have got a bigger fork while I was there. One with four prongs. Let's see if I can stab these. Stab one, let's see if I can get over just a little bit more. Just stab the other one. There we go. Actually, I need to put this right here. Just set it down. In case you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm doing that right there. Kind of scoot it on the ground. It's not good for it, but. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. It works, folks. It totally works. When you're in need. Alright, there we go. Wish it would tilt back a little bit further. That's the best I can do. Beacons. The light bar, folks, I don't like on this. It don't turn off. It don't flash. It don't do nothing except light up. And, I just don't like that. Now I got a course play route, I think. Oh no. Oh wait. Wait, wait, wait. That's right. I say this thing don't do course play. That's going to be a long drive. See if I can do this and I'll probably be there by the time I get there. Let's just double check and see what we got on the sheet. Sheet leading route. There we go. About to slow down. So. Drive course. Yes, no, I'm going to slow down. Who is in there? Wow, hello, baby. Who is that? Jason, oh my. Jason, you look mighty fine for a woman. What's your drink? I bet that's Mr. Green's girlfriend. Mr. Green, not Mr. Blue. You see, she's wearing green shirt, green shoes. Not supporting Mr. Blue, I know that. Oh, folks, look at her sheeps out there. Right, I'm going to go ahead and stop this. Since we're here. This area right here is kind of messed up. Alright, let's see if it's going to take one or two. Oh, it took one. Oh, that's not good. Not good at all, folks. I'm gonna put it in here. Maybe it'll be like the straw. Be considered as a shed. I hope it's so. Let's go ahead and drop that there. And shut this off. And yes, I know you need some fertilizer. Let's go ahead and get him over to the fertilizer tank. At least be putting some in. As you can see, we got guys all ready to go on the baling situation. There it is. I don't want to put too much in here. I guess we'll go ahead and fill it up. We're going to have it a second time. I'm going to stop right there. I'm going to try to keep it low. We may get a different spray. Okay, get these guys going here. Trying to think. Let's go down to grass. I know we got field 22. We can do round 1 and 3. And round 4. We got a field down by 32 and 33 right there by the sawmill. I forgot about it. Let's see if it's ready yet. It is ready, folks. So let's do that. Let's go over to the sawmill and harvest that, and then we'll go to field 22. By then, our truck should be full because we need some silage bales for the cows. Also need to make some money off of it. So, get everything going. I think I'm just going to mow this for this. This side. Our truck should be ready. Let's see. Yeah, we'll do go. You get this gray box on. We're just gonna go ahead and go to a field and this highway and get these problems. What? Not because the truck is gone up there. Let me grab it. Maybe if I go down. Get, don't try this at home. Okay. We got a problem here. And plus we were forgetting about it. Offset. There we go. Maybe we won't need a bumper. Guess I didn't set it. There we go. So one straw bale. Huh. Okay. We'll drop it off at the cows. Throw it out and we'll see you later. I'll set back up. Oh, that's not good. Not organized, folks. Not organized. Alright, let's roll. We done wasted enough time. I started to plow. I started to plow and he turned to the left. Yeah. So, can't remember who it was, but I remembered of the fire from the hydrant tank. Right. I probably could mow right here, but it's not really worth it because I get right up here and I'll say I don't own. We need to start utilizing these shops here. Like the bottle gas. Because that belongs to us. We just not have ever used it. I think I stored a forklift and forks arms in there. That was about it. Alright, nothing coming that way. Squirrel tires on pavement. Okay. Just kidding, folks. Just kidding. Yeah, our field's right up here. It's so much grown. And this ain't a graded harvest. I'd be mad to come all the way down here. It wasn't graded harvest. Hello, nurse. Radio 573. Did Taylor want to get in? No, that's Taylor. Hey, okay. Anyway, on to Anna. And you. These are lady. I got females running my farm, folks. There's just nothing wrong with that. Let's do this, folks. Let's do it. Hopefully it's a Southern bale. Oh yeah, I got a truck over there for the seeds. I actually load up the seeds to take them to the shop. I got thinking, why would I want to do that? Because it might be down here planted. Which one more is just set together? Alright. Still no truck. Two bales so far. Go ahead and stir the corn back up. So just leave them like that, they seem to be working. Looks like this corn take a little bit. We have 18 minutes now. Our chickens are okay. I got the money to do nothing, so we might end up selling. We got soybeans. I know we do. Yeah. When is our availability on soybeans to sell them? Oh. Back in the summer. That'll probably be next summer before we can get them. That's a long time. Sunflowers is now and canola. What else crops did we have? Sunflowers. Might sell a load of sunflowers to get us out there. Well, anyway, I thought I had. Oh, I see. It's hung on a pole. Wow. I'm gonna have to front and try to see if I can turn around. Oh, there ain't no good. Now we got a bail on this way. Great. They got pushed out of the way with boards.
I doubt it.
Seriously, I doubt it. They're good. It worked. It worked. Pick us up some bales real quick. Instead of him just sitting here wasting fuel. Okay, let's go across here. Don't check now, don't hit the fence. Alright. Control F. Make sure we work. Now I feel better now. Everything's still good. Decided to do just a proof. I told y'all when I got this mowing, I was going to plant some trees up there. I still haven't gotten up there. And I still think I'm going to do some trees. Because I'm probably going to put them in a row, straight line. Yes. Little mayhem planting trees. Because that's the only way we can make money. I guess we'll make one more. Probably faster than it that way. Yeah, y'all better catch up. For some reason on this, whoa, on this map, I gotta be real close to the bales. I got the muscle mark. Woohoo, get that bale. Oh, wow. Thank you. Oh, I forgot to shoot. That's why women do better work than men. There's gonna be a couple of guys out there roasting the map, but I don't care. could set this up where... Which I might do that real quick. Hit zero on the keypad. And you'll see that I'm in this here. I know these bales here aren't able to pick up in real life, but they weigh about 4 tons probably. But in Farmer Dynasty, I noticed you pick up your hay bale, your straw bales, which in real life you can pick up straw bales because they're a whole lot lighter, but that's the mini ones. A lot mini. Oh, come on. Back road, and it's 30 minutes from us. It seems like I just don't have enough time in the episodes to do anything at all. I know I don't own this field, but I gotta turn around. Wait, I'm gonna test something. That's what I thought. We need to buy this pretty good one, but I want that enough to buy number two. It'll be the one we make bales and sell. And these down towards this way be the ones we give for the cows. Now please pick that up. Don't leave that out in his field. Another thing across the land. Maybe when I get this Streamlabs OBS installed, I'm just trying to get caught up on my videos for a little bit, folks, until before I install it. I always like taking precautions of how my luck goes. I'm afraid I'll install it and my computer will go kapooey. And y'all probably like, well, please tell me you're going to pull up further than that. Okay, that'll work. That'll work. Come on. Come on. There you go. Alright. I have to do this a couple times like this. But, folks, it's on the 30-minute mark. And I'm going to do a bunch of other stuff on some other games before I can record. Like Corn Belt, I really ain't done nothing yet. Loading the train with the sugar beets and sell off some of the other stuff. Fast forward time. It just, you know, it takes quite a few hours to record a few hours. You know, that doesn't make sense. It takes quite a few hours just to record, you know, maybe an hour. That's the way it seems. I'm talking about buying this field right here, too. too proud of either getting caught up. Before we go, which I'm fixing to, wanted to say thank you for all the love and support and comments and stuff. I really appreciate it, folks. And you see right here, one thing we got down here right now is seeds, 52,498 liters worth of seeds, folks. Hopefully, that will take care of them. If not, we'll know what we'll get. But folks, like I said, I do appreciate all the kind words y'all supporting me and stuff. I done hit 500 subscribers, but I'm back down. Now, I wish I'd get over that. Yeah, I want to do a pie in the face, but I can't. I'm not going to do it if I'm under 500 subscribers. When I get over, probably about 525, I'll do a special for my subs and stuff for taking such kind care of me and everything. Yeah, but other than that, folks, I'm gonna get off here. Rambling on, I don't wanna do that. Almost got a load there. I'm probably gonna sell these. I'm wanting to buy another trailer, but I think I'll just wait. Because we really need to get other things. Like some sheep. I wanna buy some sheep. I really do. We need to get making sheep. We need to get making wool. But, yeah, I'll see y'all later, folks. Y'all have a wonderful rest of the day or whatever it is. Y'all. I'm going to finish this field right here. Trying to think what I said. I didn't got the long resolution. I need to go back and do this. But anyway, I will catch y'all tomorrow sometime. Y'all have a great day, a blessed day. We'll see y'all later, folks. Oh, trust me. That's good. All right. Later, folks.